Alright guys, so now we're gonna actually go down here where this car is here. And it's cool. It is cool. The new state shop. And we're gonna walk this way. And we have entertainers down here. Here, awesome. Old Texaco gas pump. Old oil cans. Look at this thing. This is pretty neat. Wow. All the pieces in this room are handmade, hand formed. Of the same clay ceramics as a coffee mug or bowl. Then they are fitted in a furnace kiln to 2,300 degrees. This is what they look like right out of the kiln before a finish is applied. And here's an octopus here. A fox, a cow, a donkey. It's adorable. Flower in its mouth. Wow. Beautiful stuff. And there's a gorilla right here holding a flower. That is so pretty. Recall blessing animals. These are absolutely adorable. Tours of Jerome and Verde Valley. Haunted tours, historic tours, wine tours. Look at this. Wow. Oh, I see a Ouija board back there. Spooky. This vintage car that's right here. There's a store in here called Tommy Rocks. Music, instruments, rock and roll collectibles. Awesome car. Look at this. Isn't that incredible, guys? It's a Plymouth. That's what it is. Chrysler Corporation. Wow. Looks like a little shop. No guitars. And like rock and roll memorabilia. T-shirts. Alice Cooper. I'm in an art gallery back here. Excuse me. I wonder if we can walk back here, can we? Let's take a look at these art pieces. Wow. Pretty colors. this from afar. Isn't that pretty? This little fella here. He's cute. Top hat. More pieces down here. Very, very colorful. Wow. This one's actually a texture. I like this piece. Let's see what it says. These components are part of the motor assembly for a car elevator located in the museum area. Cool. It says, smile, you're on camera, partner. Look at this. It's beautiful, beautiful colors. Let's go out and see what else we got. There's the back of that vehicle. It's another area. Very serene. I like the sound of that. Woman caught in adultery. There's the woman there. Guess she was stoned to death. The angel Gabriel. The double-minded man. The woman of sin anointing the feet of Jesus. Elijah being fed by an angel. Sackcloth and ashes. The white horse. The red horse. The black horse. The pale horse. Bible here. Pontius Pilate. John the Baptist. The Lamb of God. Peter denying Christ. Faith. Doubt. Sins of the Father. It is finished. Silas in prison. That's it. Let's see what else is here. Old flyers. It's a whale. It's the whale with Jonah inside of it. Dr. Martin Luther King. It's pretty. Chapel. Is it up? Okay, let's go with this one. Service worker's uniform. It says, automotive lift was used to lift vehicles between the first and second floors of the new state garage. Vehicles were driven down a ramp from Main Street and placed on the lift, then lowered to the first floor where the oil changes pit is located. The lift was originally powered by an electric motor and the series of cables, gears, and belts. So the vehicle we saw here earlier is a 1936 Plymouth four-door sedan.